Welcome to the lecture series of Mechanics of Solids. In today's lecture, we are going to solve some example based on Lamy's theorem. So let us start with the example. So this problem is given. We'll read the data first. A sphere weighing 10 Newton is hanged as shown in figure. Find tension in the rope and reaction of wall. So here in figure we can see a sphere is there which is hanged with a rope and it is rested on the wall. So we need to work out the tension in the rope and reaction of the wall. Now this sphere is given, its weight is given 10 Newton. So first force is acting 10 Newton downward direction. In the rope there will be tension, so we'll mark tension here, and due to this wall there will be reaction in direction perpendicular to wall, so this will be reaction of wall RW. Here we need to work out tension in the rope and reaction of wall RW, and we have given weight of the sphere 10 Newton. So let us first draw the free body diagram. So this is the free body diagram. This is the reaction of wall RW. This is the weight of this sphere, that is 10 Newton, and this force is tension in the rope. Now this angle of this rope with vertical is given. So here with vertical it will make the same angle 30 degrees. Here three forces are given, so it is very convenient to work out this using the Lamy's theorem. So we'll work out all the angle first. This angle is 90 degree. This is also right angle, so it is 90 degree. This angle is also 90 degree, and this angle it is 60 degree. Here the angle between 10 Newton and RW, that is 90 degree. Here the angle between 10 Newton and tension T, it will be 90 plus 60. So it is going to be 150 degree. And the angle between T and RW, that is 90 plus 30. So this is going to be 120 degree. Now we can apply Lamy's theorem. So according to Lamy's theorem, RW upon sine 150, that is equal to 10 Newton upon sine 120, that is equal to T upon sine 90. So that is written here. Now let us solve these equations to work out RW and T. First we take this two. So by solving these two, we have got the value of reaction of wall RW, that is 5.77 Newton. Now let us solve these two in order to work out T. Solving this two equation, we have got the value of T, that is tension in rope, it is 11.55 Newton. So this way we can solve the problem when three forces are given using Lamy's theorem. Let us try to solve one more problem. So this is the another problem given. Let us try to read the problem and draw the figure. A load 100 kN is hung by means of a rope attached to a hook in horizontal ceiling. So here horizontal ceiling is given and a load of 100 kN is hung using the rope on this ceiling. What horizontal force should be applied so that rope makes 60 degree with the ceiling? Now in this rope it need to apply horizontal force so that the rope will make 60 degree with the ceiling. Draw free body diagram and calculate horizontal force and tension in the rope. So we are asked to draw the free body diagram. and we need to calculate horizontal force and tension in the rope. Also calculate minimum force required if angle of rope with ceiling remains 60 degree. So this angle of rope with ceiling is constant 60 degree, but what minimum force required to make it, that is given. So let us draw the figure first. This is the initial position of load. It is hung to the ceiling by means of a rope. Now we need to apply horizontal force so that this rope will make 60 degree with the ceiling. So let us draw it. Now at some point O, the horizontal force is given so that the rope makes 60 degree with the ceiling. Now let us draw the free body diagram for this. So this is the free body diagram. Here the horizontal force is applied so that this rope makes 60 degree with the ceiling. So this angle is going to be 60 degree. This is weight of it, which is acting in vertically downward direction. Now let us write all the angle. This is right angle, this is also right angle, and this is also right angle. 90 plus 30, so this angle will be 120 degree. Here this angle is clear, it is 90 degree only, and this angle, that is summation of 90 plus 60, so it is going to be 150 degree. So now let us apply Lamy's theorem for this. So here we'll start with P. So according to Lamy's theorem, P upon sine 150, that will be equal to T upon sine 90, and that is equal to 100 upon sine 120. So the same thing is written here. Now let us calculate P and T1 by comparing first these two and then after these two. So let us compare these two in order to work out P. So by solving this, the value of P has been obtained as 57.74 kilonewton. Now let us compare these two in order to work out T1. And by solving this, the value of T1 has been obtained as 115.47 kilonewton. So the first task which is given in the problem, it is completed. Now it is given that calculate minimum force required if angle of rope with the ceiling remains constant. So here this angle remain constant and we need to apply minimum force. In order to apply minimum force, we need to apply the force perpendicular to the rope. So it will be minimum force. So let us draw that figure. So here this angle remains constant 60 degree, and to work out this minimum force, it is to be applied at right angle to the rope. So let us draw free body diagram for this. So this is the free body diagram. This is 100 kilonewton force. To get minimum P, P is applied at right angle to the rope, and this is force in rope T2, which makes 60 degree here. So let us write all the angle. This angle is 60 degree, so this is going to be 30 degree because this is right angle, and these two angles are also right angles. Let us mark all the angles. This angle is 90 degree, 90 plus 30. So this angle is going to be 120 degree, and 60 plus 90. So this angle is going to be 150 degree. Now let us apply Lamy's theorem. So according to Lamy's theorem, we can write P upon sine 150, that is equal to 100 upon sine 90, that is equal to t2 upon sine 120. So the same thing is written here. Now compare this by this two in order to work out p and t2. So let us compare first this two to work out p. So by comparing these two and by solving it, the value of p has been obtained as 50 kilonewton. Let us compare these two in order to work out t2 force. So by solving it, t2, that is tension in rope, has been obtained as 86.60 kilonewton. Value of minimum force required to keep the rope at 60 degree, that is 50 kilonewton, and in that condition there will be tension of 86.60 kilonewton in the rope. So this way we can solve the problem based on Lamy's theorem. So here this is one more problem based on Lamy's theorem. This problem you have to solve yourself, and please write your answer in the comment box. If you have any query or any issue regarding this topic or this example, please write in the comment box. I will be there to help you. Thank you. Thank you very much.